Did you know the top and bottom and left and right of a tangerine are actually the same? Their symmetrical shape is due to how they develop inside the fruit,